Disney CEO Bob Chapek says he's disappointed in Florida's Don't Say Gay bill after initially taking a neutral stance on the controversial legislation. Chapek called Governor Ron DeSantis, R, on Wednesday to discuss the legislation, according to the Los Angeles Times. Chapek told DeSantis that he and Disney wanted to express our disappointment and concern regarding the bill and it potentially being used to unfairly target gay, lesbian, nonbinary, and transgender kids and families. After their call, DeSantis agreed to meet with Chapek and Disney LGBTQ+ leaders to talk through the legislation and other employee concerns, for the LA Times. The controversial legislation would restrict how gender identity and sexual orientation are discussed in public school classrooms, particularly in elementary grades. Parents can sue school districts if they believe they are in violation of the law. DeSantis is expected to sign the bill, which passed the state legislature, into law. Chapek's decision to speak out comes after the Disney CEO faced heavy criticism from fans, supporters and other companies over him not wanting to make any statements in fear of Disney becoming a political football in any debate. I want to be crystal clear, I and the entire leadership team unequivocally stand in support of our LGBTQ+ employees, their families, and their communities, Chapek said in a memo, published in full by The Hollywood Reporter and The Los Angeles Times. And, we are committed to creating a more inclusive company, and world. I understand that the very need to reiterate that commitment means we still have more work to do. Chapek continued by saying statements from corporations do very little to change outcomes or minds and are often weaponized by one side or the other to further divide and inflame. During a Wednesday shareholder meeting, Chapek revealed Disney gave $5 million to LGBTQ+ rights groups and will sign a statement opposing the controversial legislation, according to the Los Angeles Times. Disney is one of Florida's largest employers, with thousands of employees from various races, cultures, and backgrounds.